SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to use the flashlight on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a flashlight utility where it will illuminate the camera flash on the back of the device. There's a couple of different ways to use this, including one fun little Harry Potter Easter egg. The first way that you can use the flashlight is to navigate to the lock screen, and then you just need to find the flashlight button at the bottom left. If you tap and hold on that, then that's going to turn on the flashlight, and then if you tap and hold on it again, then that'll turn off the flashlight. The second option for using the flashlight is found on the control center. You can access the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find the flashlight button here. You can tap it once to turn it on, and then you can tap it once again to turn it off. If you would like to adjust the brightness of the flashlight, then you can tap and hold on this button, and then you can drag it up to make the flashlight brighter, or drag it down to make the flashlight dimmer. As we mentioned earlier, there's a Harry Potter Easter egg, so if you want to turn on the flashlight, then you can say, "Hey Siri Lumos," and then once the flashlight is on, you can use it as necessary, and then once you're done, you can say, "Hey Siri Knox," to turn off the flashlight.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.